It is time for more hardcore Terraria. Alright, well, I think it's time. Today we will do the Wall of Flesh. And progress. Yeah, okay. So let's do the final bits of prep work that I was thinking of doing. So I need to trigger a blood moon to get the evils, the other evil, to set up that underground. But then also, and this is just for my own sanity, I may need to adjust it, we'll see. This seems about right. All right, from here. Defensive thing. This is cutting under where we have our underground base so that it doesn't get destroyed by corruption. So it shouldn't take long to do. Most of it should be done already. I kind of realized I hadn't done it yet. Bombs are great. For that. There's already quite a bit of wiggle room when it comes to this. Oh, that's like a big... Well, that's nice. and just do the same one more level down. That was a little bit of an accident. That way, yeah, you know, the underground biome is safe. I guess I should set up the truffle worm farm. Ugh. I knew I forgot something. I'll cope. This is a good biome for it, so let's just do the best job we can. I know these are pretty straightforward to set up. I need to look it up, but like it involves rows. The setting up for this shouldn't be hard. It's like these bombs were built for it. I'm gonna pause the VOD, I'm gonna have a look real quick if I'm doing this correctly. Okay, it is quite literally just a row of mud, that's it. That's all I gotta do. good thing that I looked. I think I have to... Oh, I have to fill this in. Don't want anything where they're running along, yeah. This, at the very least, is correct. Oops. But I can... Thank you. Stop getting in my way. Guys, you want to help? Hate the debuff thing that reverses your controls. Ugh. Gotta be careful because mushroom biomes suck. Need to dismantle this. Just need a teleporter down here, that's it. That was a lot of gold, holy crap. Gonna straighten out the ceiling. Ugh. God, stupid bat. stupid reverse controls. I don't want these plants latching onto anything. Makes it so much easier. Again, I don't want plants peeking. Alright, that'll do. Let's go back. What do we want? These two. Okay. I'll make it, you get from here. Could have probably run a more direct loop, but it's okay. Okay. That'll do. That is all sorted. Oh, you know what I need? Yeah. Ah! Oh, God. Gonna eat up a lot of time. I would like to get the hard mode, but it's at the same time, this is gonna be quite the process. It really is. There's two phases to this. One is just forming the straight line, and the other one is actually clearing obstacles in the way so I don't get caught on walls and stuff. Ah! Going. Ah, that's fine. See you later. This isn't too bad. Usually there's more buildings in the way. Whoops. Something goes wrong, I'm going to alt F4. Yes. Teleporting home equals death, so we don't do that. I mean, not in the fight itself. I'll let the fight be the fight, but more like accident. And it gets summoned. Rather fortunate. Okay, this needs a little cleaning up already, though. So I want to give myself room to move, you know? Kind of in the way. Be okay. A little less restrictive. I'll clean up more later, but for now, just keep going. Jump in. All right. Yep, this is another area I'm gonna have to do some cleanup in, but not yet. How are we doing? Yep, it's about right. I'd rather have it and not need it than need it and not have it. Some more building coming up. Go away, Bone! Ah, oh, there's another building coming up. How's this looking? Okay, I mean, it's not even... Interruptions. On our way.
Oh.
Interruptions. Now that I think about it, I probably could have farmed the obsidian rose like this, but there's always a chance that I never got it. I mean, I haven't found one yet, so until I do, I won't regret it. Move. It's fine. I need those dolls. Just scares me every time I see one. This. Okay, I think we're past the worst of it. The worst of it. Thank you. fine. Lava sponge. I might turn it around now. Just trying to decide at what point should it be. A lot to get rid of here. Don't want like a low ceiling affecting my run, that's all. Good. Stupid bat. I unfortunate timing. I think this is where I'm gonna do it. From this point. Seems fine enough. We're not done yet. Now I gotta head in this direction. Okay, well, now I regret farming. That's all the bat banners. Magma stone? That's something else. Thank you. I'll stop it. Wait, there's another candle somewhere. Down here. This one I'm picking up. The other thing is, like, this is gonna be a crystal farm, effectively. That's why I'm using ice. But it doubles up. Be a few adjustments I need to make along the way. So far this is nice, not too much to worry about. Let them do their thing. What do you think you're doing? Well, I seem to be having a much easier time on this side. At least so far. Nice, still continues. Whoops. Yeah, a little adjusting, but no biggie. Okay, here comes a big building. But in right now, that's a pretty long line. Hurry up and attack me. Thank you, jeez. I'm gonna keep going until I'm close to running out of ice. And then I know I've done my best. Wow, my bag is full. Gotta jump in. There you go. Oops. In you go. Not as bad as I thought it would be. I can take this out quickly. Oh, go away. Okay, continue. More things that I don't need. All right here. Where are we? I mean, that is roughly half. Probably just a little bit more. Okay, this is the only painful building that's in the way. Wait, I can't just block swap. This has to actually be mined out. I guess makes sense. Make these things more threatening than what they are. We should be out of building soon, so then it's just going along this. That's kind of lucky. It happens somewhere that I don't care about. I'm surprised there hasn't been a blood moon or something. Just keep moving. I just gotta go clean up buildings so they don't get in the way. Oops. Too many bats. I'll stop it. At least a lot of sex. Oops. I will fight it. It's just continuously giving me dolls. Debuff that's gonna randomly change my directions every now and then. In 2 minutes, yeah. At this point, like, you would hope I've beaten it. Look at that. It's like 2/3 of the world. Oops. I deserve to lose if I haven't done it at this point. Like, really? Alright, let's go along. Remove anything that's an interruption. So far, this is a bit low. Don't like low ceilings. I'm leaving. I'm good. Okay. lava ceiling. Me to fight it. Section's not good. Again, too low of a ceiling. Oh good, another interruption. Biome really knows how to be annoying. Stop him, he's digging. don't want it to be any lower than this. I had more scarab bombs. Okay, moving on. Ceiling a little taller. Okay. Okay, here we go. Too low. Like 15 seconds without something interrupting me. Just going to again, just make it taller. As far as adjustments goes, this isn't too bad. Usually I get a bunch of buildings in the way and then it just takes forever. This has been okay. I was able to lay it out honestly quicker than I usually do. Now it's just cleaning up and then we're good. Good measure. As long as nothing is hanging too low. That's a bit low. Timing. Why so many slimes? Yeah, no, thank you. That just seemed like it was about to get annoying. Actually, while I'm here, seems pretty clean now. Let me finish this now. Okay. really doesn't like me preparing this. Man, I really wanted to do this in one sitting, but it's like, I only had so much time I could dedicate to this today. Anything that could be a hindrance is going. Oh boy, speaking of hindrance. Delay the player, yeah. That the player's digging. Stop them! Oh, there it is. Okay, now this way. They don't hesitate, they just straight up head towards you immediately to stop you from doing what you're doing. Bad as this is, they're going. Memories. concerned about that. Even if it dies, it's not falling in lava. Low for my liking. That was a nice stretch here for a while, except for this. I have some bombs, I'm using some bombs. That did nothing. I thought I could angle it and it would work. What happens when you try to be clever? Nearly there. Still can't use summons, because if they go under and hit something like under, then that's where, yeah, I'm boned. There's still a possibility there's like a demon underneath and then it messes me up. Okay, well here's a pain in the ass. See if I can run away from it. Get out of here. They really don't like me preparing. This is a little bit of a pain. gigantic body of lava that I can't really do anything about other than sponge it up. I'm gonna try and go from another angle where it's like less likely to do cave bats. I'm gonna go from above and take it out that way. There we go. This way, it's not as annoying. Get rid of it. There, and now I can just open it up from here. It was annoying, but hey. There we go. I have to deal with this. There's too many of them. Oh good, another one of these to interrupt me further. I can't believe how quick they pumped. can't even have 15 seconds. Ooh, this area sucks. I'll knock it off. $50,000. Okay. Fine. There are no bats to harass. Okay, there were no bats to harass. Out this area. How far along am I? Like the midpoint. I know it gets better. This is probably the biggest struggle right now, but it does get better later. There's very little to adjust later. It's just this part. Admittedly, it does suck. The more things below, the better. This means there's less chances for bats to harass me up here. Thank you. low ceiling ahead. Okay, it's not that bad. It's honestly not that bad. I mean, it's already been a few hours. Like, I really wanted to do this quickly, and then... I got a dinner to go to, but like, it's starting to get close to the time where I have to leave. I'll try and squeeze it in. I guess never underestimate how long this part takes. Better now. This slime is insistent. Okay, this looks good. A little bit of a low ceiling here. This is one of the last buildings, so... going this way. Should have gotten more TNT. Okay, disrupt the player. Yeah, stop them from what they're doing. Right side has been a bit of a slog. It was fine initially, but then it just slowed down so much. There's so many low ceilings. Left side was better. Hopefully, that should be most of it done now. Well, I mean, this is fine. This is not a big deal. Up ahead just to clear those slimes. It doesn't seem so bad over here. I just want to get the big obstacles out of the way. Okay, so far so good. This is... okay, this is not possible. I'll go away. The harassment is real. I'm sorry to say that I'm probably not gonna fight the wall now. But what that means is next time I'm just gonna do the blood moon thing, because I still want to do the blood moon thing, because doing a blood moon in hard mode, not a good idea. Not right away. And I want to get some bloody tears. Oh my god, came back another one, because I need them to be able to get the sanguine stuff. So, yeah, probably not the safest idea to get it in hard mode. The bloody tears. If I have a pile of them, then that's good. That's what I'm going for first, after the spider here. See how it plays out. It's just, man, there's still a little bit to go here, and I gotta go. I've run out of time. Is, man, one of the most involved things you gotta do. I think you can't... it's hard to judge, because you don't know how the fight's gonna go down. This might be overkill, this might be just the right length. I'd rather be safe, you know? I don't know if I'll even get to finish this. I guess it depends how this stretch looks like. I got less than 5 minutes before I gotta go. I gotta, like, catch some public transport, so I need to leave the house at a exact time if I wanna have hope of catching it. Oh, now it's being extra annoying. I mean, that's gonna disperse, and I doubt it's gonna ever affect anything. Okay, look, this is the end anyway. Alright, I'm going back. Alright, I am so sorry to say that I'm not going to do this in this VOD. But in the next one, without failure, we're going to hard mode. I just have to do Blood Moon. To, get some bloody tears! And I also need to get the Crimson Seed, so then I can throw that in here. So, two very minor things. At the very least, this was the big deal. It is done. There is no messing around next time. Like, we are just going to do what we need to do with the Blood Moon and then immediately go to hard mode. And we get to progress, so. Hope to see you in the next video. In the meantime, thank you so much for watching this one. Hope you did enjoy these few videos where it's just been me setting up for hard mode. I know it's a bit of a process, but hopefully at the very least you enjoy the journey so far. Anyway, if you want to support the channel over here, you can do things like click the like button, subscribe, or you can watch me play other things in the meantime by clicking any of those videos that pop up. That stuff does help the channel out a lot, so thank you to those that do that. Really appreciate it. But yeah, for sure getting to hard mode next time. Again, sorry to be anticlimactic. See you next time.